I wanna feel the heat with somebody. very much. I know, you're like, is that actually her on stage? I was like, no, it's just me. Thank you very much, Old Iron Sides, for having us, for putting this on every year. It's awesome. Thank you, Wes.
Machete is going to ride a motorcycle. He heard the voice of God. And his name was Gonzo.
Get that guitar going. Let's go.
Let's get your ass in here. Yeah, Machete! Fucking happy Halloween!
All right. So, anybody like Alice in Chains? Alice in Chains. So who's dead and Alice in Chains? Come on, that's easy. Lane Staley. How did Lane Staley die? Classic death, dead rock star approach. He took too much fucking heroin.
You know what I think he
left? With a smile on his face!
And that's exactly what this song is about, actually. So. All right. We're gonna do our version of Junkhead here.
Safe place for crime.
Themselves in.
The lead singer hung himself because he didn't think his band was successful enough. And then the guitar player hung himself because he was so depressed about the singer.
We lost one other man to this song. Season finale of Breaking Bad. We lost Heisenberg. Alright.
The song is called Baby Blue.
Without a word,
much. Bring a little more vocal in the monitor, per chance. Or some vocal in the monitor. That'd be great. Alright, so this is my third gig with these guys. They've been together a while, but I'm very excited to be playing with them, and we're going to do another song. This is a Later Who song, one of my favorites. Hopefully I won't fuck it up.
Could we have some drum vocal, please? Drum vocal.
Check one, two, three, four.
There we go.
That's better. Yeah. service. Hope you enjoyed it. We're having tuning issues. Sorry about that.
All right. Was the Who known for tuning?
Yes, right in the middle of the song. All right. Here comes one of the Who's best known songs. Probably the easiest song for me.
And you people are going to have to fucking sing along on this. I want to hear every fucking voice in this room.
Can I get a little reverb on the vocal for this one, please? Check. Alright.
Play magic,
buddy. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Old friends, new friends. We appreciate it. Okay, is everybody tired of Tom Petty songs? No, that's a serious question. Are you tired of Tom Petty songs? If you said yeah, I'm sorry, but fuck right off. We're gonna do all Tom Petty. Fucking love the guy, so fuck you. Here we go. Did I mention we're playing all Tom Petty tonight?
I think I said that, right? Did I say the fuck off word? Okay, hold on.
As your attorney, I recommend we play the next song.
We're gonna play the next song. There's going to be a keyboard solo at the end of this one, just so you can go.
The first!
Well, it's a keyboard or banjo.
Hey, a big thanks to everybody
dressed in really nice tonight. God damn.
Let me just say, we've been around for a few years, but this is our first time playing. This is a lot of fun, so thanks very much for this. And thanks, gods. Hey, you're a lot of fun, Freddy. This is the obligatory Tom Petty cover song. You gotta play this song. We're gonna play it right now.
We gotta play it faster. Here we go. Thank you.
Drive reasonably safe. As your attorney, I recommend you give me a call should you have any legal difficulties with anything.
The world, the look in its eyes, the future's uncertain.
inside. Yeah, yeah. The devil inside.
Death Gallery, Mike Hutchins, sorry.
Alright, we're doing this super quick, no problem in between, so here we go.
To find it. Yeah. is wrapped in a thong. Doesn't seem to move at all. Perhaps he said I'm to make sure. This is put up on the floor. Forest spider.
Thank you. Thank you. dance party time. A show next Saturday. Oh, where's that at? I don't know. Go look at Facebook.
It just might be at Happy Hour.
We are called...
Thank you.
Thank you.
Time you to be safe, showing how. Thank you. per cubic centimeter than Mike Farrell, I swear.
We're done. Thank you so much. We wish we could. We wish we could.